Everything from the ferrets to the palm set. If anyone ever gets their point of view again, they're gonna have a hell of a time.
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semkin. Wrangler. Any of this sound familiar to you?
No, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey! Buddy.
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot?
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. I'm really hurting here. Go get some help. Hello? Can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor. Like, right next to you.
This is really weird. I saw a picture of Carl. Carl was real. This robot thinks it is Carl. Sure.
If you hadn't noticed, I could use some help. Do you need anything? I could use some help. Find someone who can help.
Find whom or what? Another robot or a human? I know only one other human.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're going to have a hell of a time getting around us.
Was killed by something and his body is here, but he is also trapped in a robot. So many questions. Okay, first I need to restore the power before I can do anything else. Carl's ID number is 0722. Production has been secured and we've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. All superfluous systems have been turned off. If anyone ever has to return, know that the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. If you flip the switch, it's probably no turning back situation. We're out of here. Carl. This means I will have to turn off the power in Kar's room. if I do turn off the power. It might kill him. Again, this is not good. There must be another way. I have no choice. There is no other way. Sorry, Carl.
Are you lost to something? I'm really hurting here. Go get some help.
Carl, I am trying to get you help, but I need to turn you off first.
What's wrong with you?
Sorry.
Everything. Are you diving in sewage or something?
Shit, that did not turn him off. Okay, I need to be quick. Sorry, Carl, but I cannot turn your power back on. It won't let me. This is fucked up. I definitely killed him. Now, that's two robots I've killed. I need to get to cops and find answers. It went back up. The clever machine, it waited to ambush me. This machine killed the real Carl. This machine looks like a velociraptor in Jurassic Park, but slower.
Junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That I like to hear.
Can you help me back here? Sure.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett, Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so. Yeah.
What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit! 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 Where do I... Where should I... Oh, fuck!
How is this possible? This is insane!
I can breathe underwater. How am I breathing underwater? Need to find a shuttle.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
This is just so momentous, walking at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean, despite what has happened and how it happened. is quite disturbing to see so much human involvement down here. For how long have they been working down here? There is a shuttle service down here. That's just insane. Okay, time to back away. This would be so wonderful, mingling with all the sea creatures, if there weren't killer machines.